If you are looking for a rare flat land bungalow at a fair price tag, this is the best bungalow for you and your family, because you're not just buying the land itself, you're buying a prime address, which I think is one of the best addresses in Klang Valley. Now, let's check out the location within TTDI itself.
To my right is Petron Station and Menara Ken, just a 5 minutes walk. Add on another 5 minutes to that walk and you are at the commercial centre of TTDI. The same commercial centre that's close by to the resort home we shot a few months back. Yet, this bungalow is quietly tucked in a secured enclave of TTDI. This enclave is the Persiaran Burhanuddin Hilmi Bungalows. There are only approximately 36 bungalows within this area. The land size is 7,190 square feet. The built-up is approximately 4,500 square feet. It's nearly impossible to find a land plot that is wide and flat in the heart of Klang Valley that's also freehold, because these days, most of the developers build upwards. You still get the large built-ups, and if you don't want to go through the process of renovating or rebuilding, then going for the newer homes are not a bad idea. Even if your land area is about 2,000 square feet, you do get a very decent built-up. If you are looking for something that's of at least 6,000 square feet and above, and is freehold in a central location of Klang Valley, this is very suitable because you don't need to rebuild right now. You can buy this off the market and you'll find it's a very nicely constructed two-story bungalow. As the renovation and upgrading works were done about 8 years ago in 2013. There are 4 bedrooms and 2 study areas for your family to enjoy. The beauty of this is that there is a very large room downstairs as a guest home for when grandma comes to visit.
The kitchen is designed for the Asian chef. Everything is still in pretty good condition. You might want to change the kitchen cabinet doors just to freshen things up a little.
The wet kitchen is large and comfortable. What's most important is that you have the land size to play around with. If you want to fit a pool, you could easily fit one right here, with a comfortable dimension of 15 feet in length, 4 feet wide, and 1.5 meters in depth. The living hall is expansive with these wide sliding doors that open out to the garden. The owners extended the house a little to create a piano and bar area right here. The dining area can easily fit a 10-seater, and I think if you expand the windows, you'll be able to let more light in and the dining can then look out into landscaping.
The bungalows of the past offer vast land spaces and focuses a lot on quality family time.
It is apparent in the layout of the space, and I think if you're looking for land, security and convenience, you should take a look at this place.
If you're interested in a private tour, give me a call. Thank you for watching this video. Remember to click like and subscribe. Hope to see you soon.